destroy this facility before he lets her out. There are four pylons. Damage the reactor cells, and you'll trigger a chain reaction. Blow the whole place to hell. Burn blocks. If he lets
out of contact from here on. Be careful of this Wade guy. God only knows what he's capable of.